Hey there, shoppers, it's Amy, and I am next to my new, beautiful, sleek, ultra-modern air purifier from AFLOIA. It is the Mage Pro. This unit is sleek, it's modern, it's beautiful, and it looks good anywhere, but it's also really, really smart. We're gonna go over all of that. I love its features, I love its settings. I can't wait to share all of it with you, but I just gotta say, first off, it looks great. You know, on this channel, we have reviewed a lot of air purifiers, and I think this one might be my all-time favorite just as far as aesthetics go. You'll notice it is a large unit and it has a large filter. And of course, that's gonna be the first thing that you wanna do when you are setting all this up. You're gonna go to the back, and I will show you this a little bit on screen. There's gonna be some pieces of tape across here. Take those off, pop this out. Your filter is gonna be all wrapped up. Take that filter wrapping off, pop this in, and you're good to go. A note about this filter, because that's where all the magic happens, really, in these air purifiers. Of course, there's some cool bells and whistles, some, you know, style points and things like that, but really, what makes the difference between a good air purifier and an excellent air purifier like this one is the quality of that filter. And this filter is the highest quality out there. It's the best you can get. It is a three-stage true HEPA filter, a true H13 HEPA filter, the standard bearer, the one that you want, the one that's gonna get up to 0.1 microns, that small of particles out of your air. All your pollutants, your dust, your mites, your allergens, smoke, all that kind of stuff, it's getting it out. You also have a pre-filter that's gonna get things like pet hair, bigger pieces of dust, that bigger stuff, going to get all of those out of your air as well. And then on the inside, and you'll be able to see that as well, I'll show you that on screen, you have activated carbon, that charcoal filter, that is going to really, really help with things like odors. I love that because I tend to cook a lot and I live in a smaller space, so if you know anything about cooking in a smaller space, you're gonna end up with that, you know, bacon smell or taco air or whatever. And sometimes, you know, last night's dinner smells really good when you're making it, but you don't wanna wake up the next day and your house still smell like food. This takes care of that for me. It's totally fantastic. In fact, right now, I got it up here on my table next to me, but normally it sits right down here, kind of behind my chair, because my cat's litter box is in this room. And you guys, this makes it so much, I can't even tell that there are cats in this room or that live here. It does so well. If you are a pet parent, if you have allergies, if you know, you cook a lot, you need an air purifier, it's gonna make your life so much better. I love this one because of the quality of that filter. Also, you guys, I don't think you can probably hear this at all, because this is one of the most quiet air purifiers I've ever seen. It's absolutely incredible. I really, really appreciate just how quiet it is. And some of the settings are really, really smart. So we will go over that, kind of how you will push the buttons and the options that it has on the screen itself. It's touchscreen right up here. But honestly, you're probably gonna do most of the settings and everything for this on your phone, because yes, there's an app, it's super easy. You download the AFLOIA app. It's gonna walk you through everything. It will pair to this. It's gonna see like, oh, you have a Mage. You will click on that, walk you through everything. It sets up to your Wi-Fi, and you're gonna be able to immediately see your air quality and humidity inside your space, wherever it is. It will keep track of that for you over time. You can set schedules. You can see, so even if you're not at home, you can look and see what your air quality is, or you're not at the office or wherever your air purifier is. You can keep track of that all the time. Like I said, you can set the schedules. You can turn your UV light, because yes, it does have a UV light. Let's see right here. I don't know if you can totally see on screen, but you'll be able to see the light changing colors and getting brighter right there. So you have that UV light that can kill germs, totally fantastic, keeping you even safer and healthier. And you're gonna be able to do all of that from your phone. You can change it, change the modes, change a timer, all of that good stuff. But you can also do it from the unit itself if, you know, the apps and stuff is not your thing. So it's really easy. Right here, you have a little thing that kind of looks like a clock. I know it's hard to see on here. I'll try to show you, but it is kind of a darker screen. It's very sleek and, you know, modern, adds to the aesthetic. But there's a little clock right here, and you can see there's 8 hours, 4 hours, or 2 hours. So that's gonna be a counting down timer. You set it, you know, maybe this is at your office. You go in and you say, all right, 8 hours. Or maybe you just wanna run it for 2 hours or whatever it might be. You can do all of that right there. This little light right here is going to be the UV light. You can turn it on and off and choose the brightness as well. This is your actual on-off button. You can see that going on and off. And then you have your fan speeds on this side. I really, really appreciate the simplicity of this because sometimes you get an air purifier and they have so many different options and they don't really mean anything. And I never use them. These are just the ones that I use. They make it easy, make it simple. You're either gonna be in auto mode, which is what I use 90% of the time, you guys. Makes it easy, makes it simple. There is actually a air quality sensor going on in the back here, and it's gonna be able to tell you or tell what the fan speed needs to be. So if your air quality is pretty good, it's just gonna be going at a moderate space. If say you blow out a candle or you start cooking or someone's smoking or something's going on and your air quality deteriorates, its fan is gonna kick on and spring into action and get your air quality back to where it needs to be, which you can also monitor right here. That's gonna give you your the quality of your air. You can see this in the app too as well. Mine is 005, which is very, very good. If it starts going up, this is gonna get it back down. So you have auto mode, you have high mode. If you wanna kick it into gear, you can hear that go on. That's what you're gonna hear when, you know, if you come in and you're like, it smells a little weird in here, or I'm worried about flu germs. Someone is coming over that has allergies. Kick it into high gear, and that is a great option. So kind of the opposite of high, if you will, this is as loud as it's gonna get. We're gonna go to sleep mode. And you guys, that is whisper quiet. It's right next to me, literally can't hear it. It's the most quiet air purifier I've ever used. So if you were looking for something that is very, very quiet, maybe to put in a nursery, maybe you're a light sleeper, this is going to be your best bet. It's completely fantastic. And again, you can do all of that really conveniently from the app on your phone. It's easy to use, it's amazing, and you know what? It gives you peace of mind. Anytime you wanna check, you know, maybe you're out of town for a few days or you wanna know what's going on at the office or the kids are at home or whatever it might be, you can look and check and make sure your air quality is what it should be. Schedule, do everything that you need to do, touch of a button. It's absolutely amazing. It's smart, it's beautiful, it just works. And again, it has the highest quality filter that you're gonna find. I love this air purifier. You guys definitely check out the Mage Pro. You are gonna be so glad you did. Adios, amigos.